And as a result, I was doing bad math. Some things were being done in screen space, some things being done in world space, and I had missed something somewhere. So I'm just going to do everything in screen space. I mean, no, not screen space, but world space, and work backwards from there. Fucking break. What the fuck? God damn it, this thing is still broken. Offset is negative 2.5. 0.25. Set the maximum offset to literally a quarter of a centimeter. Yeah, that's not gonna help. And again, all that shit is back. Well, that ruined my mic. Yeah, that happened. What the fuck? Alright, this makes no goddamn sense at all. I just ran over it. Oh, what the fuck? Like, I do not understand this. Like, what the fuck is the difference between Z-Snap and what we had? Yeah, that's what happened. So I basically got. Is he even doing anything now? What in the hell? What in the fucking shit is going on here? This makes no sense. Like, is Offset being messed with somehow? So what's happening is the delta here, there's something wrong with our easing stuff. Current vertical allowed option. Current camera lead offset is 0. Yeah, this is wrong. This is all wrong. This is wrong. Ugh. All right, well, let's take a look at what our extents are. Camera allowance max should be like 0.1. So let's take a look. So that's what the max clamped. Then if we set the speed down to something reasonable. It's just not fucking right. The landing is not right. Why the hell is the landing not right? See ya. Why is it moving? Why is it fucking moving? I guess we need the previous frame. Come on, give me my mouse back. Oh man. Well, I think I'm going to come back to this later. Basically, it's not working, and it's not working because I just need to start over on it. It just needs to be implemented specifically for the jumping mechanics. It needs to be tied specifically to jumping, and it's not, and that's what's causing all this problem. That's literally just it, you know. So, I'm done. We're gonna come back to this later. So, thanks for sticking around.